UK officials have downplayed reports Nazanin Zaghari-Ratcliffe is set to be released from Iran after state TV suggested Britain would pay millions to secure it. The US has denied the report, also saying suggestions of a prisoner swap are not true. On Sunday, an MP representing the constituency of Nazanin said her family were not aware of any such deal.
What I do know is that the ambassador in Tehran went to visit Nazanin this morning at her house, but they didn't mention anything about the deal. The discussions were about corona and whether Nazanin would receive the vaccine, which she's been asking for.
Earlier, Iranian state TV had said that Nazanin would be released once Britain had paid off a debt on military equipment owed to Tehran, and that a deal had been made with the US involving a prisoner swap in exchange for the release of $7 billion in frozen Iranian funds. Nazanin's husband, who has been campaigning for his wife's release since she was detained in Iran in 2016, said the family had not been updated but welcomed the signals from Tehran over the long-running dispute as a good sign. She has already served a 5-year sentence in Tehran for spying charges, which she has always denied. Last month, she was convicted of propaganda against the regime and was sentenced to a further year in jail and was given also a 1-year travel ban.